unknown type of vehicle itself. They pulled up next to patrol. The guy committed suicide with a vehicle-borne IED. Unfortunately, the only person that died for him was the himself. The U.S. patrol is okay.